on them. Seems like a great place. You found some drinking water? Nice. You have a nice cave.
You're going back upstairs and you need a buddy. If you're going anywhere, Marissa, you need a buddy, okay?
There's a door.
Don't.
What do you think's in there? Just got stuck in the snow a little bit. Okay. I should have brought my light. Yeah, this looks like a great place to go.
Pointing
that way. Am I not supposed to? I thought it was just like I wasn't supposed to like interview you or anything and ask you about the origin and history of this water tank because
no,
you don't know.
When kids in my class are searching YouTube, then they'll see me. Sorry.
About this survival shelter.
So you go down the other side and then you come underneath and you poke your head out. And if there's a snowball fight, this is like your protective thing.
That's great. Okay, now I'm ready. See, I hope you have sledding insurance, because you crashed into me and my sled is totaled. That's the ejection lid. Yeah, it's for emergencies.
What's that? close the holder for the...
Spoon. It's four.
Here we go. Brenda, would you like any?
Mine.
No.